Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, we are going to discuss the cutoff ranks for VIEEE 2022. So this data will be based on previous year cutoff ranks, which I have collected from over hundreds of students in last year. On the basis of that ranks, I have made a sheet of rank list or a cutoff list, which will be helpful for the VIEEE college admissions 2022. So you can refer to this cutoff list, and on the basis of this, there will be a fluctuation of ranks. It may be 1000 plus minus to this ranks, but it will give you a fair idea about the college admissions. If you are getting a rank in between this, you may get admission in this branch in VIT Vellore. So in today's video, we are going to discuss about VIT Vellore. In upcoming videos, I will be going to discuss about VIT Chennai. So now we will discuss about the ranks and the cutoff for VIT Vellore CSE. So for CSE branch core, the category 1 cutoff will be around 1000 rank. So CSE is the most preferred branch by most of the student. So the cutoff will be around 1000. The CAT 2 will be cutoff will be around 3k, and accordingly the category 3 will be around 16k. This is based on the last year cutoff. Students from 14 to 16k were able to get admissions in category 3 CSE core at VIT Vellore, and then the category 4 and category 5 are 20k and around 25k respectively. The ranks may fluctuate in between. So you can hope for getting CSE around 20 to 25k till category 5 in VIT Vellore. Then we have different specialization. For CSE specialization, blockchain technology category 1 cutoff was around 1.8k for category 1. And it will end up to 40k for all the 5 categories. CSE specialization bioinformatics, the category 1 cutoff was around 2.5k, and the category will 5 will end around 40k. Then we have CSE specialization in information technology. The cutoff for category 1 was around 2.5k, and the all the seats will end up to 40k ranks. Then we have CSE specialization in data science. So this is also a fast filling branch after CSE core. So it ends around 1.1k immediately after CSE core. Data science will be filled up around 1.1k. The seats will be ending up around 25k for CAT 5. Then we have CSE specialization in business. The seats for category 1 ended up around 1.3k, and all the seats ended up around 40k for category 5. Then we have CSE specialization in IoT. The category 1 seats were filled around 1.7k, and the category 5 seats will be filling up around 40k. So these are all the cutoffs for CSE. The cutoffs may be plus minus by 100 or 500 ranks. This will be purely depending on the number of students opting for CSE branch. So these are depending on the last 2 year previous cutoffs. So there may be a bit fluctuation of around 100 or 500 in each branch. So you can plan accordingly. So if you have received your ranks for VIT EEE or JEE examination, and if you are worried about your college admissions, then let me introduce to you to getcollegeadmissions.com. So if you have scored less marks in VIT EEE or JEE mains, and if you are hoping to get a better college in that less marks, so you can definitely consult this consultants at the given number. The number is given in the description, and you can see the number over here. You can also visit getcollegeadmissions.com. They have a team of qualified consultants which will help you through the counseling process of different colleges. They will help you get admissions in different renowned universities and colleges all over India. So you can definitely go and check their website. And if you have any doubts or queries in any counseling process, not only VIT, बट डिफरेंट कॉलेजेस लाइक एमिटी और एनी अदर प्राइवेट इंस्टीट्यूशन और इवन गवर्नमेंट कॉलेजेस दैट यू कैन गो टू देम एंड दे विल हेल्प यू आउट विद द काउंसिलिंग एंड एडमिशन प्रोसीजर. देन मूविंग ऑन वी हैव कट ऑफ रैंक्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिपार्टमेंट्स. सो फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड इंजीनियरिंग द कट ऑफ विल बी अराउंड 50 to 60K. सेम गोज फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन इंजीनियरिंग. सो द रैंक विल बी अराउंड 50 to 60K. वी डोंट हैव एग्जैक्ट डाटा ऑफ कैट 1, कैट 2, कैटेगरी 3, बट अराउंड 50 to 60K यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट अ सीट टिल 5th कैटेगरी इन VIT वेल्लोर. देन वी हैव मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग यू विल बी गेटिंग सीट्स अराउंड 70 to 75K. The branch seats will be starting filling from category 1 will be filling from around 19 to 20K, and then you will be having seats till around 70 to 75K in category 5. Then you have automotive engineering, which is a specialization branch of mechanical engineering. In this, the seats will be filling up around 60 to 70K. So you have a option of getting this branches at 60 to 70K. And other rest of the students, they will be eligible for taking admissions in Chennai or Bhopal and Andhra Pradesh. So the ranks from 1 to 1 lakh are eligible for admissions in VIT Chennai and VIT Vellore. Other students scoring rank above 1 lakh till 1.5 lakhs are eligible for admission in VIT AP and VIT Bhopal.